Stephanie Niznik, a subside entertainer best known for jobs on Everwood and Star Trek, Insurrection, passed on out of the blue in Encino, California on June 23. She was 52 years of age. As of this composition, no authentic cause of death has been recorded by Variety, which broke the pitiful news or some other outlet. Niznik rose to conspicuousness because of her job of Nina Freeney, the neighbor of the Brown family and possible love enthusiasm for Dr. Andy Brown on Everwood. She depicted this character for 4 seasons and, as of the late return for the Snow's 15th confirmation board at the Television Critics Association's late spring press visit in 2017. It is from this occasion we took the photographs promptly about the Binet. The on-screen character was a local of Bangor Manor. She allegedly would have liked to turn into a gymnastic before moving on from Duke with major in theater and Russians. From that point, Niznik sought after a bosses at Carl Arts and afterward began acting with jobs in projects, for example, Vanishing Sun and Murder, She Wrote. These jobs denoted to start off a not worthy vocation on the little screen. Niznik additionally showed up on Ness Bridges as Dr. Quinn, Medicine Woman, before finding a common job on Diagnosed Murder. Alongside her work on Everwood, she delighted in repeating jobs on Life is Wild and Snow, Up on Lost, NCIS and CSI Miami, the absolute most elevated appraised arrangement for their time. As referenced already, Niznik will probably be best associated with her all-inclusive time on Everwood. Be that as it may, she additionally played Thrill Street Fit and signed Cal Parim in the Element film Star Trek. Insurrection coming back to the Star Trek universe to play the Wraith in the rough planet scene of the arrangement Star Trek Enterprise. Niznik additionally halted by ABC for a significant scene of Grey's Anatomy. She was on the indirect access pilot exceptional for the spin-off arrangement Private Practice, playing Carol in the fan most loved season 3 portion. She is made due to by her mom and stepfather, sibling and sister-in-law, her niece and nephews, auntie and uncle, and her cherished mates Nicholas and Jack.